Rangers Football Club, one of the most famous in Britain, has announced it's gone into administration.
Evening from Ibrox, where the big news comes from Rangers Football Club, formed 140 years ago in 1872, but February, Monday the 13th, 2012, could go down as one of the darkest days in the club's history.
This is my club, the same as it is. Thousands and thousands of Rangers supporters, and we don't do walking away.
Furthermore, the Scottish Football League's only acceptable position will be to place Rangers FC into the third division of the Iron Brew Scottish Football League from the start of this season, 2012-2013.
I have been lucky in those who were around me from the boardroom to the dressing room. In times of stress, their unstinted support, unbroken devotion to our club and calmness in adversity eased the task of making Rangers Football Club the premier club in this country. To be a Ranger is to sense the sacred trust of upholding all that such a name means in this shrine of football. They must be true in their conception of what the Ibrox tradition seeks from them. No true Ranger has ever failed in the tradition set him. Our very success, gained you will agree by skill, will draw more people than ever to see it, and that will benefit many more clubs than Rangers. Let the others come after us. We welcome the cheers. It is healthy for us. We will never hide from it. Never fear. Inevitably, we shall have our years of failure, and when they arrive, we must reveal tolerance and sanity. No matter the days of anxiety that come our way, we shall emerge stronger because of the trials to be overcome. That has been the philosophy of the Rangers since the days of the gallant pioneers.
To signal the moment that Rangers are the champions.
Fantastic season, Ivan.
You guys have shown a support without which this club would not have survived. It's as simple as that. We will never ever go away, that is for sure. And that will always continue. And with your support along the way, we will get back to where we belong.
Drinking in the morning sun.
Welcome back, Angels.
Drinking in the morning sun. Shaking off the heavy walls.
Thank you.
Quite frankly, there has been a lot said and a lot written about the support, but it's until you speak to people out with your own country, or you get friends all over the world, whether it's Australia, United States or wherever, and they genuinely cannot believe the support that we have and the love we have for our football club.
King's corner. And it's in. And it's Danny Wilson.
Times that I've seen you lose your way. Not in control. You'll be told. All I can do to keep you safe is hold you close. Hold you close to you. You can breathe on your own.
This is Sky Sports News HQ. We can get straight to the story now. Jim White broke the news just a short while ago. Tell us what you know, Jim.
Haley, what we know is this. According to Sky sources, we understand that Rangers manager Ali McCoy has tendered his resignation. There is no comment here.
Everyone keeps a darker place to lose control. You're not alone. And when you come looking for embrace, I know it's all. I'll be your whole team. You can breathe on your own. Team, you can breathe on your own.
No, it's obviously a big challenge. There's no doubt about that. I think anyone's seen inside the last 3 or 4 months, I know it's a big challenge. But ultimately, it's a massive opportunity.
Back to Tavernier.
So for as much as we are born, destination.
And Morgan gets it away, Tavernier. Here's one going, and it's Jason.
Yeah! Mackay, though, having another go. He's only produced another cracker. That was immense. Blown down for two seasons. And the main man, Lee Wallace. The day has come. A moment 4 years in the waiting, and they've been 4 long years. From the bottom to the top, the journey is over. Rangers are back. From Peterhead of the North to Queen of the South, from Ayr to Airdrie, Stirling to Stranraer, Garlabank to Forkbank, Gayfield to Shieldfield, from Balmore to No More. No more of that. The journey is definitely over.
Just to fill this space, they say, don't worry, they say, hey.